Gators with a 9.85 on beam. We'll now look at Megan Skaggs, the sophomore.
And she starts off her routine with this double wolf turn that is so unique.
And not easy, but
not
she,
easy.
Makes,
she
it
makes it
look,
look easy. Exactly. Here it comes. Brought it back. Gorgeous leaps. Just over 180. Great to see that flexibility. That cam spring layout. Step out, nails it.
It's the skill she had a little problem with last week, so it was nice to see her with the confidence and just really nail that element this week.